Brad Pitt would have found love again. Who is the Swedish Lykke Li, his new girlfriend? The 58-year-old actor would be having a secret affair with a 35-year-old who is a neighbor of his in Los Angeles. Brad Pitt, again, in love? Undoubtedly, Brad Pitt has long since become one of the most attractive men in Hollywood. And that is why all the news that has to do with his heart is always on the front page. In this sense, in the last hours it transpired that the 58-year-old actor would be starting a relationship with Lykke Li, a 35-year-old Swedish singer who would have captivated him, although for the moment they preferred to keep it a secret. They have been able to go unnoticed so easily because they are neighbors, a source told Daily Mail, which explained that she lives just 3 minutes by car from Brad's mansion, in a luxurious house that producer Jeff Bosker bought in 2018, his ex and father of her six-year-old daughter, Dion. It was mid-2021 when Pitt and Li began spending time together and were recently spotted at a restaurant. It was leaky, they were having dinner together, a witness told the British media. In addition to being a singer, she is also a songwriter and model. Her songs mix elements of indie pop, dream pop, and electronic music. She was born in the city of Istad, in the south of Sweden. She also lived part of her childhood in Stockholm, Portugal, Morocco, Nepal, and India, until at 19 she settled in Brooklyn, New York. However, she now chose Los Angeles to settle permanently. In 2008, she debuted her first studio album, Youth Novels, and was later followed by Wounded Rhymes, 2011, I Never Learned, 2014, and So Sad So Sexy, 2018. It should be remembered that at the end of October, Angelina Jolie's ex had been seen at the Bel Air Hotel with Jack Osbourne's ex-wife, Lisa Stelly. They rushed in and sat in a private booth in the back, so I only got a quick look around, an insider had said at the time. Pitt's last known relationship was with German model Nicole Pacharowski. The couple had met at a party after the Berlin premiere in August 2019 of the film Once Upon a Time in Hollywood. They were first seen at Le Castellet Airport in France. The relationship with Pacharowski generated controversy as the woman was married and she had an open marriage. The romance ended 3 months later. As for Pitt's ex-wife, Angelina had several encounters with her first ex-husband in early October. They were photographed on a date in Los Angeles. It is not the first time this year that they share time together. Jolie was seen walking into Miller's New York apartment alone in June. On the other hand, in November it transpired that the former Maleficent removed a tattoo dedicated to Brad. The actress had engraved on her left arm the coordinates of her ex-husband's birthplace and, as she fights in court for custody of five of her six children, she removed it, although the mark still remains, left some trace on her skin. It is unknown if she actually removed it with some aesthetic procedure, laser is usually the most common dash, or if she has decided to cover it with makeup. Now, what she shows is that she wants practically nothing to be seen in memory of the bond she had